Hi, I'm sure the reason you clicked on this video is for one of two reasons. Reason one is you're a single mom who found a jewel on your e-boy son's Instagram account, or two, you know that the media has been spewing bile about the vaping industry and you're looking for a paratrooper to rain facts from above. Never fear, I'm your guardian angel ready to take a hot, wet, nasty dump on a video I found trying to perpetuate fear on the subject. This specific video is about how vaping has been targeting the youth to bump up those numbers, baby! Yeah, so let's just get right into the video and I'll explain further there.
Unfortunately, there's been a huge increase of juuling, not just in the high schools, but down into the middle schools, into young kids. One of the things we see from the news stories coming out is that these companies have been specifically targeting young kids.
Right off the bat, this dumb bitch is saying that Juul has been targeting kids trying to get them addicted to nicotine? Like, what does she think? There's some sort of, like, fucking Dr. Doofenshmirtz-ass motherfucker sitting at Juul headquarters screaming about how the kid-to-Juul ratio not being big enough? What evidence do you have to support that? You were literally not giving any evidence to support the statement that you just made. You're making absolute generalized statements about nothing.
Investing money in young kids, knowing that they can get them addicted to something that is going to be a lifelong income flow for them.
Hold the fuck up. What? Rewind that clip. I'm gonna rewind that clip a little bit and let's replay that real quick because I don't think you understand what the fuck she just said. So you mean to tell me that you believe that Juul is pumping in thousands and thousands of dollars into child's anuses to get them addicted to Juul products? You think that they're advertising to kids because why? Do you have a reason? Do you have any sort of evidence to back that statement up, you stupid cunt? I don't think so. I didn't think so at all.
Right now, we were seeing a real drop-off in youth smoking, but now we're seeing an increase. That increase was someone who was not using nicotine, and now they are. And we know that for young people, that use of the Juul predisposes you to cigarette smoking later on.
This actual doctor is saying that Juul is going to cause the youth to smoke. No human on this planet is ever going to say that they'd rather take a fat drag off of their cigarette after quitting smoking using vaping. This dumpster fire of an argument literally just uses buzzwords as a scare tactic to scare people into beating their children if they ever actually mention the word vaping.
Nicotine is a pesticide. It's a pesticide that the tobacco plant uses to kill insects. So what we do is we take that pesticide. It works through altering your nervous system, which is how it kills insects. And we've used it, refined it, concentrated it. And now we have a pure form of one of the most addictive substances known.
Okay, boomer.
That might have been the only factual thing she said this entire time was that the fact that nicotine is addictive. I'm not going to argue that point. But the way she presents this is as if nicotine will kill you just the same as eating rat poison for lunch and washing it down with bleach will kill you. That's not what happens. The only effects that you get from nicotine as it actually benefits is increased focus, concentration, and alertness. Nicotine does nothing more than give you temporary effects that help in certain situations. Also, for your information, Miss Doctor and Lady, your body actually tries to get rid of nicotine. So, weaning yourself off of vaping actually is more possible than quitting cold turkey. The reason that you get so addicted to cigarettes is not because of the nicotine, but it's actually the fluoride that is on the tobacco leaf that causes it to boost the addictive properties of nicotine, causing you to be more addictive, where the only ingredients, which I will read to you off the back of this e-liquid bottle, are as follows: vegetable glycerin, propylene glycol, natural and artificial flavorings, and nicotine. Some versions of this product may not contain nicotine.
Sold as something that's, you know, safer or sort of an alternative to smoking, what it actually is a fantastic device for injecting your kid with an addictive pesticide that can set up a lifetime habit of addiction. There's a wide perception that somehow these are not dangerous or safer. And I'll just tell you the answer to that. They are not safe.
Are you actually clipping my fucking foreskin? This colossal diarrhea wave of misinformation is obviously inserted into the rectal cavities of this garbage pile of a video. This video is aimed at parents so they can blame other things for their bad parenting. A study done in the UK confirms that vaping is 95% safer than smoking. And to the parents out there, no person is targeting anyone's kids with vaping ads. There's no Shelby Forthright trying to get your precious little goblin child to vape. It just so happens that your parenting sucks more dick than a back alley crack whore. And instead of owning it, you pawn it off on someone else. Anyway, this video is making me incredibly angry. Thank you so much for watching this video. And if you want to see more from me, subscribe. And if you like this video, hit like. And, I'm very angry right now. So I will see you later.